hopelessly dead. Looking for a victim, shivering in bed, and searching out a fear in the gathering gloom. Suddenly a movement in the corner of the room, and there's nothing I can do when I realize with fright that the Spider-Man is having me for dinner tonight. Softer than shadow and quicker than flies, his arms are all around me and his tongue in my eyes. Be still, be calm, be quiet now, my precious little boy. Don't struggle like that or I will only love you more. For it's much too late to get away or turn on the light. The Spider-Man is having you for dinner tonight. I'm being eaten by a thousand million shivering furry holes, and I know that in the morning I will wake up in the shivering cold, and the Spider-Man